Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here. Let me help.
Oh, oh please.
Our schools, our factories, they take our jobs.
I know, it's crazy, man.
They mind our children. They care for our own. We can no longer live without these slaves obeying our every selfish desire. We prefer to live with machines than with our own kind.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Going, tin can?
What are you doing?
Pick
it up!
Okay.
Faster!
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up!
Yeah! 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 Get out!
Get out! Get out! Get out!
You ain't going anywhere.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
The damage that I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. You see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
To feed, and these androids are taking our place.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know. TV on.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.